pufferfish and the bait caster and a swim bait. And it's going to be a grouper. Hopefully they didn't destroy my freaking swim bait because I only have one. Nice. First time using this kind of swim bait at the rocks on the bait caster. Like, bam. First cast, first fish. Beautiful. That's the way to start the morning, right? Beautiful fish, a nice Conan grouper. I think he has egg because his belly is freaking big or he's very full of eating. Catch and release, guys. There you go. Let's go. So we didn't even catch very far. So we can't cast far with this small jig. It's very windy, guys, very windy. So first fish on the bait caster. This is the only problem about giving cast. You can get backlash. And I think I did lose my freaking swim bait. I'm not sure. That's the only problem about bait casting. Oh yeah, we got it. We still have it, luckily. Bite. We got another bite. Another one. Ooh, feel better. Another grouper. This is a bigger one. The intention is not to keep any fish today. I didn't bring any bags to put the fish in. So the grouper are crushing the swim bait. Yeah, this is a bigger one. Beautiful, we choke it. A beautiful fish. I'm gonna release this guy. Let's go! Another fish on the swim bait. It's working very good. Visitor, we lost the tail. I'm going to keep casting with this without tail. There has to be a barracuda. Has to be a barracuda. No other fish that will snap you like that. It'll be a small cuda. And that is my last freaking swim bait. Alright guys, someone asked me to show my gears. I only have two gears with me today. I brought only light tackle. I'm going to show you guys right now. I'm going to begin with the spinner reel. This is a Tsunami Carbon Shield 7 feet media light rod with a Daiwa Eliminator 4000 with 20 pound braid on it. I use 30 pound fluorocarb as leader. I can throw anything on this setup, lure. I only use this rod for lure. Also this reel is only for lure, guys. I'm not using any bait on it. I just put some new line on it because we need the line. Every time you keep cutting the line to put new leader, you need to put some new line on it for sure. So I like this rod. If you guys can see, the quality of the rings are perfect. This is a $150 rod. I will put the link in the description, you guys can check it out. And this reel was, I think, $70, was on a special price. I ordered all my things on Tech Direct. I will put every link in the description so you guys can check it out. I love like that, guys. I can throw any type of lure, small lures, a major lure. This is my second light tackle setup. It's a bait caster combo Daiwa. I literally got it 1 week ago. I have 20 pound braid on it. I want to go 15, but I think it will stay with 20 pound braid on it. And also lead, I use 30 pound fluorocarbon Yuzuri. And this is a medium heavy rod. It's 7 feet long rod. You can throw 1 ounce lure on it. And it worked amazing, guys. Why I want a bait caster, sometimes you want to feel how the bait work, and on bait caster we will feel bad on a spinner reel. I like it. It's only $100 combo, guys, a good price. I don't think you will get a good quality rod with a good quality reel for $100, so that's why I bought it. And also it has a nice color on it. It's very nice combo. I love it. So if you guys can see, I have Daiwa reel. Most of my reel are Daiwa. I like Daiwa. They are very good quality reel, and also for a good price. My rods, until now, I have only one Daiwa rod and also one Pan rod, but most of my rods are Tsunami rod. Tsunami rod is a good brand and for a good price, and you will get a good quality rod for sure. I order my things on Tech Direct. They have good price and you will get a good quality product. I will put all the information in the description guys need to know. Go check them out. I'm not sponsored by anyone. This is going to be the end of this video. We're going to continue the fishing. We're going to make another video. We're going to fish the beach at the Raji Beach. The plan was actually today to fish for big fish on light tackle. We threw some popper, we threw some spoon, but didn't get any action. But then I decided to change to put a swim bait on the bait cast, and we hook up two fish. And also we lost the tail of swim bait. It may be a barracuda for sure. And yeah, I didn't have more swim bait. And yeah, we end the video by showing you guys my gears. So hope you guys enjoy the video. If you enjoy this video, guys, make sure to give it a thumbs up. If you are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. So help me all reach 2k subscriber or more. Yeah, once again, thank you. As always, guys, expect unexpected fishing on the next time. Peace out.